think my garage is really, I don't know, it's a place to get away. It's a place to chill out, turn off, switch off. You know, I hate the term man cave, but you know, it's sort of what it is. It's like it's a place where I can store all my little trinkets and all my little collectibles and work on my cars. And but I think the main thing is just a place you can bring your mates over, have a few cold ones, and disappear for a while. You know, I think that's what a garage means to me.